It's literally just get 20 shine, 20 shines. And the reason I run it is because it has a lot of unique stuff that isn't in any other category of the game. Like the shine gate clip that I just failed. And you get to do a lot of my favorite shines. Like, I really, really like Pachinko. And there's, like, this clip that's only used in 20 shines. I'm not sure what you're talking about, Xena. There's only two places. Like, the way it works is when you enter a building, you're warped upwards, and it just, like, the building is already there. It just, like, unloads the textures of Delphine.
Thank you.
coffee on stream like every day. That'd be a dream. I'm usually a lot more energetic. But it's really late. Normally I stream in the afternoon. So I'm super fucking late. So we're just kind of chilling and real talking. If someone's gonna give me free coffee for that shit, hell yeah. I guess this is what it's like to be okay selling. But I would accept a coffee sponsorship. Sorry. No, coffee's not expensive. Coffee costs me like under 50 cents. I have like 2 cups a day, man. I used to have like 4. When it's P.O. Box. Man, I feel weird. That's literally saying, like, people watching, like, hey guys, you should send me.
Ah!
I feel like this speedrun is so Shine Gate is so cool, and you get to do pachinko, like the fast strats, which are cool. The only bad thing is the box games and how reset heavy it is. Oh, and the RNG in Pianta 1. Yeah, if you're like drinking coffee, you're like not supposed to. The screaming is so tiring if you do it a lot. Like, I've just been sleeping like 9 or 10 hours every night. So I'm just exhausted. Yeah, something like that. Nice. I actually did by a couple hours of eating.
Thank you.
held world record in sunshine any percent, 79 shines and 96 shines. 79 is all level shines, 96 is all shines, no blues. Those are the three main categories. And then I've also held record in hoverless for a long time. Like at least 4 hours. Sub 130 in there. I'll be doing a lot of work.
Thank you.
I'm starting to get tired if I'm repeating this.
Yeah.
What's your favorite Mario game shop? You have to answer that. a tweet. I think Odyssey looks fantastic.
Thank you.
We'll put some pirates in the Thanks so much for watching, everyone. And I'll see you all tomorrow afternoon. I'm going to get some sleep now.
I like that even more than no I am / wrong food. Oh my.
Okay. Heck!
Damn.
haven't done that in like a long, long time though.
Let's go.
64 and Virtual Console. So
In all dungeons, I did Jabu first and then went straight to adult. In MST in general, I'll be doing Deku and Jabu. So I'll be going to Jabu first. Yeah, time will be decided who wins exactly.
Ha! Thank you. Thank you. Hey!
It's basically like you get one stick and
we may as well make the most of the balls if we do. One stick, I'm scared. I went to Jabu first. Top Tron.
Let's go. Thank you. Check!
Some ideas do need to be flattened. Adjustment for half. For half. To a half. Thank you so much, C3. I would have forgot about that. Thank you.
Oh! Thank you.
Ever since I took out the springs on my triggers, I sometimes miss a line because my finger used to rest like right on the trigger. Because it doesn't extend out as much anymore, I don't have anything to rest it on. So I just have to be a little bit careful with ones like that. Where, like, you gotta be a little, like, there's more inputs involved. I think with enough practice, I'll get that one. So I probably should start learning to do it, like, unbuffered. Yeah, the difference is, like, 7 seconds. Ah. Neko is far from a beginner. He's always coming up with, like, new strats, and it's just really, like, he's really chill to hang out with as always in chat. He's always, like, so encouraging. He's like, oh, so close. I'm like, thanks, Neko. Yo, welcome back. Awesome, man. How's lunch? David, thank you very much. TKC does the same thing. Jap player that, like, the only Japanese player that I've, like, associated with, like, off the dishes with him.
Thank you.
Solid. We're trailing
Do you want to know a massive meme? Massive meme of what happened in my old dungeon. Dropping that fish, Sashinator, and there's a glitch called which basically allows us to play.
Hey! Hey!
I saved that. That's how you tell Ben. If you don't get the flash, then you would have gone early. That's a really, really easy visual cue, Ben, if you're curious. Good.